It's a great day for us.
Today is a historic, bittersweet moment, a milestone for the Bahamas Red Cross Society and the Grand Bahama Center here. We are in the process of demolishing the old building to erect a new, more modern building that will attend to the needs of the persons here in Grand Bahama.
And after the demolition, we will start the construction of a new office. The design is complete, so it's in a tendering process. So hopefully in February, when this is finished, we will start the new construction. And here we go, we start today.
That is going to be 21st century with all the amenities. This one is service purpose, and we're moving on to bigger and better things. I'd be very happy for the IFRC, for all our partners who have assisted us in getting this point right now, because we saw the need for this as ready, you know, it's past the time, and there's a lot of work we have to do. Since Dorian, the pandemic right now, it's just a matter of time to say what else, Red Cross, and in a new era in our life right now, to say then that what we want to do. So this new building will help us get to that point. So we're very grateful for the opportunity just for having this.
We are on a new path with the Red Cross to extend the reach of the Red Cross here on this island, to strengthen the Red Pillar, and to assist those and provide more services, more activities for the people here on Grand Bahama.